Welcome to HelpDeskTV. My name is Rudy Stebby. The Windows 8 CopyMove dialog box has been revamped with a more dynamic user interface. The new CopyMove dialog box includes a file CopyMove progress graph, which helps users visually check the copying moving speed, along with a pause resume button to instantly pause the CopyMove operation and then resume it back. The most notable improvement that you will see in Windows 8 is the new file copy move conflict resolution, also known as file collision, dialog box. For those who are not familiar with this dialog, it appears when you copy or move files to a location where either one or more than one similar file with the same name is already present. Windows 8 now displays a compact file copy move dialog box when you copy or move files or folders from one location to another. This view shows only the pause and close button alongside source and target location links. To view copy move data speed, dynamic graph, ETA, and number of items with total size, click the More Details toggle button in the dialog box. Here, you will see a graph showing the current data transfer speed. When you click Pause, it will change the graph color to yellow, indicating the file copy move operation has been temporarily suspended. Windows 8 now includes a powerful but relatively complex copy move dialog box to resolve conflicts with files which are being copied or moved. Unlike Windows 7, which lets you move and replace files, move all the files while keeping the existing ones, and cancel the copy move operation, Windows 8 also allows you to manually select which files are to be copied or moved to the target location. You can also select both versions of a file in order to copy or move both versions of files with different file names to the target location. When it finds conflicts with files residing in a target location, it prompts you to replace the file, skip copying or moving files, or choose the file to keep in the destination folder. Clicking the Choose the Files to Keep in Destination Folder button will reveal extended options to resolve file copy move conflicts. Here you can select which files are to be moved to the target location and choose files which you want to keep in the destination folder. The right sidebar shows the target path with information related to those files which are in conflict with the files from your source path. If you, for instance, select the file from the right side, it will skip copying the file from the source path. However, if it's required to keep both versions of the files in the target location, select both versions and click Continue. It will copy move the file and change its name without replacing the existing one in the target location. Moreover, you can enable Skip the number of files with same date and size to skip copying moving files whose date and size attributes are the same. When you enable this option, it removes all the files with the same size and date from the dialog box and shows only those files which have different file sizes and creation dates, allowing you to easily select files you want to keep in the target location. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There you can further discuss today's topic or just to ask another question you need help with. See you there.